Science is a beautiful gift to humanity. We should not distort it. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, science is knowledge through study. Science is a way of thinking. Science is everything. Science is everywhere. Science is magic that works. Technology is science for practical solutions. When we look around us, almost everything is a result of or form of technology. Technology which develops out of scientific research propels innovation that creates or develops new product, process, service to improve efficiency and effectiveness, essentially leading to progress of the nation. With aim to promote and popularize science and technology, Gujarat Council on Science and Technology, GUJCOST, was established in the year 1986. To accomplish the vision and mission, activities of GUJCOST are aligned in three fronts. Number one, science popularization. Number two, research and development. Number three, patent facilitation. To connect to the last person of the state, GUJCOST has established a network of 31 community science centers in the state. These centers are equipped with working scientific models, exhibits, and professional science communicators to encourage scientific activities at various levels of the society. GUJCOST is developing 4 state-of-the-art regional science museums in the state of Gujarat. Each RSM is housing different and unique thematic galleries as main attraction. Each gallery has been identified as per regional speciality and state priority areas in science and technology. The other attraction includes workshops, 3D theater, scientific theme-based garden, observatory, sundial, walk-around dinosaurs and cafeteria. GUJCOST conducts variety of programs to sensitize students about the importance of STEM. The flagship program like National Children's Science Congress provide national platform to child scientists, rural IT quiz enrich the digital knowledge in students, celebration of scientific important days and events to help to generate awareness about current problems and S&T intervention to resolve it. It also inspires the students to learn current trends in science and technology. GUJCOST supports colleges and universities to organize seminars, symposia, workshop, training. These are opportunities for bringing together professional experts and academicians to interact and to exchange experience, knowledge and views related to science and technology areas. In the global pandemic situation, GUJCOST organized series of virtual program to engage the science community. The outreach program on understanding COVID-19 pandemic educated big mass to fight against COVID-19 situation. Webinars, poster exhibition and social media campaign disseminated scientific information on large scale. To connect people with scientific journey, GUJCOST has taken an initiative in the form of monthly newsletter of GUJCOST. The creative compilation and informative publication are also available on download section of the official website. The GUJCOST is also present over social media like Twitter, YouTube and Facebook to disseminate information digitally. To promote research, development and innovation in science-based strategic fields and technologies for the development of knowledge-based economy, state STI policy has been framed. GUJCOST is implementing agency for the STI policy. Presently, research and development is being explored in the key areas of nanotechnology, waste treatment and management solutions, sustainable habitat, artificial intelligence and robotics, Internet of Things, energy storage solutions and nutrition-sensitive research. To support the Innovative India mission, GUJCOST has set up 18 design labs in various engineering colleges and universities. With advanced technology resource, these design labs will create an environment for innovation and inspire students to work on innovative solutions for various prevailing issues. to meet the requirement of high-end R&D at various research and academic institutions and to promote the next generation learning, Gujcost has established the Param Shavak Supercomputing Facility at different engineering institutes and university departments for the research purposes. The Param Shavak Supercomputer is developed for high-performance computing and deep learning by Center for Development of Advanced Computing, CDAC. Till date, 26 supercomputing facility has been established in engineering, academic and research organizations of the state. Emerging technologies are changing the world rapidly. Robots are occupying their role in manufacturing and services area. To enhance the skill set of the young generation of engineers, Gujcost has conceptualized the first of its kind competition named as RoboFest Gujarat. RoboFest is designed for the students to encourage their ideas and innovations as well as to engage more and more students in this creative competition. Recently, the winners of this competition were awarded by Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Shri Vijaybhai Rupani, in a virtual ceremony. Intellectual property rights, IPR, are conferring in respect of work those results from the creative and inventive activity of the human mind. A Patent Information Center, PIC, Gujarat, has been set up at Gujcost office. PIC is creating awareness and understanding relating to patent and the challenges and opportunities in this area, including arranging workshops, seminars and conferences. Gujcost has established IP cells at various universities and Center of Excellence in IPR at Gujarat National Law University. It will ensure to form a network of this for better IP ecosystem in the state of Gujarat. To promote the grassroots innovators and support the vocal for local, the PIC has filed 35 patents, 15 trademarks, 12 design applications, 3 geographical indications in last 3 years. Gujcost is dedicated to educating young minds, assisting teachers and increasing public understanding of science and technology to improve the quality of their life as well as to solve important issues of socio-economic development of the state. Gujcost, investing in science, investing in future.